Hey girls, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak here, and today I am up with a new product which very few people know about, and it's really very important to keep your hygiene up. And yeah, so because I stay in a hostel, and not just me, because we all go out sometime and we use public toilets, and it becomes very hard to like sit on the seat that everyone uses, right? And touching those same taps or the faucet or whatever, so it becomes really hard for us, and we think 100 times before touching it or before sitting on it. We clean it with tissue papers, we clean it with the jet spray, or maybe whatever. So this product will really help you all to maintain your hygiene in the toilets, public toilets or wherever. So in my hostel we are like 5 girls who share the same washroom, and it becomes very hard because, you know, sitting on the same toilet seat which all the 5 girls sat on, and it becomes very weird too. And at the time of periods, I guess it becomes really very hard to, like, you know, even touch a few taps or something like that. So I have this new product with me that's known as Loospray, which we get from Amazon too. So, or they have their own website too, so you can check their website and you can order this new product. And okay, so the places where you can use it, like you can use it on the toilet seat, you can use it on the flush, or you can use it on any tap or the faucet or the jet spray. So you know, it will help you be clean, and you don't need to think 100 times before touching it, because it will definitely kill 99% of the germs right there. So you guys need to shake it well before using, and then you need to spray it from like 15 centimeters away from the place where you need to spray it. Then just wait for like a minute or something, like for 50 seconds or a minute, and then you can use the toilet seat or the flush. So girls, it's really necessary for us to use such things and to buy such products in our day-to-day life. And since we go to public toilets and we need to go at times, and it becomes a necessity, right? So when I posted a picture of it, there was a guy who just messaged me, and he's like, "Ki, who uses public toilet?" So guys, you really don't need to sit on that to pee, right? We need to sit on the toilet seat to pee, and that makes a difference. And that's how it works, right? You can just pee anywhere you want, but that's too wrong. I don't understand why. Like, so if you guys want to buy this product, you can buy it from Amazon. The link would be down in my description box, the Instagram link, the website link, and Amazon link too. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys like this video and it helped you all. So I introduced you to a new product, so come on, you need to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon to get notified whenever I post a video. Okay, so meet you guys in my next video soon.